Welcome to Wharton Computing Research and Innovation's 2-Minute Training Video, HPCC, What Is It? In this short video, I will describe Wharton's High Performance Compute Cluster, HPCC, in high-level detail and how it can help you, the Wharton researcher, with your research. Let's get started. You do research on your laptop. You also read email and surf the web on it. So your research is proceeding slowly, so you buy a nice desktop exclusively for your research. But you realize you need a box with more RAM, so you buy another box. And you realize you need to do more jobs. And more jobs. And do some web scraping. And clean some data. And now you have 5 desktops under your desk and can't remember where you left the copy of your dataset 5 or the code to process it with. To help avoid this model, Wharton Computing bought some servers, 16 Dell PowerEdge M620 servers, all in one box, a Dell M1000E chassis. Each one has 16 fast Intel cores and a lot of RAM. We liked them so much we bought another chassis full. We stuck the chassis in a rack in our data center and connected them together with high-speed networking. We created some virtual servers for login and job control. Added a big pile of NetApp networking storage, and then we turned it into a high-performance compute cluster by tying it all together with Unova Grid Engine, which is in charge of managing user requests and running them on compute servers, allowing many users to accomplish a lot of work simultaneously and fairly without impacting each other. Using our cluster, the short name for HPCC, you can continue to use your laptop for email, web browsing, and research. Copy some code and data from your laptop to cluster storage. Log on to the login node and run a command. The Unova Grid Engine scheduler will push the requested job to an appropriate available compute server or node. The compute node will run the code as you and then submit the results back to cluster storage, where you can examine the results from your laptop. And best of all, many researchers can all work simultaneously on the cluster without affecting the performance of each other. And each user can run a large number of large jobs as well. Excellent! Thanks for watching, and for more information, please contact us at the website or email address at the bottom of this video screen.